Topics ontogenesis. What is ontogenesis? It is individual development from a zygous formation until death of the organisms. Ontogenesis contains from few periods. First periods, prezygotic, preembryonic or pregenetic period, embryonic next period, prenatal period, and postembryonic, postnatal period. What is prezygotic period? It's the period of formation and maturation of parental gametes, which will form a zygote. The quality of gametes, the presence of mutated cell, where will have a considerable influence on the health of future cells. Embryonic or prenatal period starts with a moment of a zygote formation and ends with birth of a new organism, or its going out of ovum membranes. Postembryonic or postnatal period starts with birth of an organism or going out of ovum membranes and to its death pole. Preembryonic, prezygotic periods starts from gametogenesis. You already before previous lectures we study about the gametogenesis and fertilization. Gametogenesis, it is development of the ova or genesis, ovary and testes respectively. And fertilization, it is phase in ontogenetic development as fertilization or the fusion of the ovum and sperm. Although only one sperm is needed to fertilize the egg, a large number of sperm are required in the process to dissolve the egg's membrane. Next stages embryo development, cleavage stages. In these stages, embryo divided repeatedly. No cell growth occurs, only subdivision until cells reach regular somatic cell size. At the end of cleavage, zygote has been divided into many hundreds and thousands of cells and form blastula. Please, on this slide you can see development embryo from eggs after fertilization periods to next periods, zygote periods, morula periods, blastula period. After blastula, implant to urethral endometrium, implant blastulas and continue development, grow up. Next periods, grow up blastulas will named gastrulation. From this periods starts first week pregnancy. Please, what is gastrulation? Gastrulation, it is periods migration and displacement of single layers of surface cell. Cell mitotically active to the three distinct layers are usually formed. These layers are the primary germ layers. All tissues and organs in the adult organisms may be traced back to these three layers. Ectoderm, external layers, gives rise to skin and nervous systems. Mesoderm, middle layers, give rise to muscles, circulatory systems, most of the skeleton, excretory and reproductive systems. Endoderm, innermost layers, gives rise to digestive tract and derivatives, lungs, livers. Next, postnatal ontogenesis. Next periods, postnatal ontogenesis, it is neonatal periods after born child from 1st to 10 days. It is periods, complex periods of reconstruction of the whole organisms, adaptation new organisms to new existing conditions. The breastfeeding infant period, next period, from 11 to days to 12 months, feeding the infant with mother's milk intensive growth. Next period from 1 to 3 years, it is period early childhood or toddler period. The child learns to walk, speak, gets acquainted with the surrounding world. Next periods, first periods of childhood, from 4 to 6 years. The child is interested in everything and tries to understand everything, learns elementary working skills. Next period, second period of childhood, from 7 to 11 years. In girls, from 7 to 12 years for boys. Growth period, growth becomes slower and the muscular system development intensively. Next period, adolescent period, from 12 to 15 years for girls, from 13 to 16 years for boys. Puberty starts and growth intensity increases. Next period, juvenile period, from 16 to 20 years for girls, from 17 to 20 years for boys. Puberty periods continue. Growth and physical development are complete. Next period, middle age for first period. The first period, middle age, from 21 to 35 years for women, 21 to 35 years for men. That it's period of the most physical professional activity, periods high levels making hormones and function reproductive systems. Next period, second period, middle age, from 36 years to 55 years for women and 36 to 60 years for men. The period of the most active professional activity. After 35 years, the first signs of aging appear. Some biochemical reaction and physiological function change. Next period, advanced age. 15-6-75 years for women, 61-75 years for men. The process of aging goes on, though the majority of people preserve their professional working ability. Next period, senile age, from 76 to 19 years. Senile change are clearly marked. Some people at this age preserve their ability for creative activity. Next period, age of long livers, over 90 years. It is periods, it's women on this period who more often live to this age than men. Please, on these slides you can see table development periods human ontogenesis. You should, it is table, transfer, drafting in sketchbook. Please, now we age periods, we talking about age period difference. For example, infancy period, newborn period. In this period, considerable strengthening of exchange activity, increases of number of cell, size of organs, forming and specialization of organs, increase of body weight, change of counts of blood, substituting of fetal hemoglobin by more mature hemoglobin. Organs of digestion, breathing have very limited possibilities. Quickly there is repining of the central and peripheral nervous systems. Execution and accumulation of conditional reflex connections. Psychomotor development of child rises by year end. For childhood period, for children 2 years, the increase of length of body on 1 centimeter, in accompanied by the increase of mass of 2018-13-20. For the children of more senior age, determined on more formulas, mass of brain newborn 330 grams, and by the end of first years of life increases in 2.5 times, by the end of the second years in 3 times. After 7 years, the increase of brain is slowed, and to 29 years arrives at a maximum. It is mean 1355 grams for men and 1220 grams for women. Amount of furrows and bands and newborn the same as well as at adult person, but very different at development are expressed poorly. The development of nervous cell goes to the first 5-6 months and closes mainly to 8 years. Bulk of large hemispheres on a structure looks like grown man. Bulk of large hemispheres on a structure looks like grown man appears a capacity for coordination motions. Active development of spinal cord to second years as at adult. Nasal motion assisting, warming, and clearing of air and form to follow. Vital capacity of lungs, amount of teeth reaches by the end of preschool period as at adult. Mass of head to 5 years increases in 4 times, to 6 years in 11 times. There is a final embryonization. To the break through large molar teeth, first on the left, after on right side, are 5-7 years cut throat. Sense organs. To 5-7 years, all types of sensitiveness of skin and well development, perfection of the immune system continue. The process of immunization closes to puberty. Puberty period. Terms of puberty for girls 12-16, for boys 13-18. In this period, there is a rapid development of body, vital capacity of lungs, muscular force, and ability to work. At this period, height speed of height for boys at 2-10 centimeters in a year, for girls a bit less 10. Puberty period for girls on 2 less 10, many children have irregular seasonal increases of weight of body. For example, in spring quicker, in autumn slower. Not all tissues and systems of organs grow identically. With the change of height, the change of skeletal size, muscular masses, height of hepatic kidney, on a height and development of children strong influence renders social and economic development. For example, in last 120 years, take place increase of height of children, characteristically for the countries of Europe, Japan, acceleration. Children from more provided families grow quicker. Pre-reproduction periods. This period is sent to preparation to reproduction. Thus, organisms that live too long to puberty participate in an evolutional process. Reproduction period starts from 16 to 55 years. Clear border between reproduction and post-reproductive periods is not. A transition in gradual. He is characterized by the gradual fading on functional organisms and separate organs. Aging, it is multi-stages process, including influence of factor external internal environment. All age is the natural stages of the ontogenesis, ending with date. All age and consequence of aging. Aging takes place at all levels. External signs, posterior change, form of body. A grain hair appears. Elasticity of skin is lost, the results in appearance of wrinkles. Signs at rumor relax, memory get worse. psychomotor reaction begins to be slower to 25-30 years, memory to 30 years, capacity for educating to 20. At the levels of organs, the vital capacity of lungs diminishes, pressure rises, blood pressure, atherosclerosis develops, involution sexual glands, the product of sexual gland and hormones of thyroid diminish, basis exchange fails, work on gastrointestinal tract diminishes. What is gerontology? Gerontology, it is science about all age, studying basis conforming to laws of aging at all levels of organization from molecular to the organisms. Geriatrics, it is science studying the futures of development, flow, varying of diseases for people's declining years. A man has middle of lifespan, men's 58, 62 years, for women 74. It is middle of lifespan. Okay, what is chronological age? Chronological age, amount of spent years by a man on documents. Biological age, it is shows on how many a man looks. Degree of ossification, dental maturity, degree of development on genital organs. Signs of life. Signs of life we determine by heartbeat, heart by the air on the chest, pulse determinate of the carotid radial tight artery, breathing determinate by the movement of the chest and it helps myocardial mirror attached to the nose. The reaction of pupils to light. Illuminate with a flashlight the eyes, pupils of A narrows. Types of death. We have three types of death. Clinical, biological, brain. Clinical lasts 6-8 minutes, during which a revival is possible during reanimation events. Biological is irreversible, reanimation is useless. Brain, the brain dies, the heart works. Sign of death. Opacification, drying of the cornea. A symptoms cat eyes. When eyes and squeezed, the pupil deformed and resembles a cat eyes. Cooling of the body, the appearance of dead spots, blue purple or purple red. Corpse numbness in 2-4 hours. Please, our lectures finish it. If you have questions, please, I invite you questions and ready to answer on your questions.